And speaking of the Department of Defense, they're going to be sending us 10 million N95 masks that they had. And we're in great shape in every way. We're in great shape with ventilators. We're in great shape with protective clothing. We have additional plane loads coming in, but we're not getting any calls from governors at this moment. I can speak, I think, for Vice President Pence. He'll be talking in a little while. We're getting very few calls from governors or anybody else needing anything. They're in great shape for this surge that's coming in certain areas in particular. And that's a good job. You've done a great job on that, Mike. Really a great job. I appreciate it. The whole country appreciates it. You just read off these no, no, no. Well, we have ventilators. We have equipment. We have beds. How about beds? I mean, Governor Cuomo just told me a little while ago he's got plenty of beds. In fact, they're having a hard time filling Javits Center. We built them 2,900 beds. So that's not a fair question.
When you're sanitizing masks, you're talking about reusing PPE. Obviously, you don't have enough.
We have masks. We have everything. And we were trying to get ready for the surge. And a lot of people said it will never happen. Deborah said it. You'll never need that many beds. They said we needed 40,000 ventilators. 40,000. It's like building a car. 40,000 ventilators. People said, I felt it too. You'll never need that many. Guess what? We have tremendous, we're the envy of the world in terms of ventilators. Germany would like some. France would like some. We're going to help countries out. Spain needs them desperately. Italy needs them desperately. Mexico needs them desperately. He asked me last night, would it be possible to get 10,000 ventilators? Within a short period of time, I'll be able to help out Mexico. No, Jim, just the opposite of your question. It's not no, no, no. It's yes, yes, yes. We're in great shape.